All right, so some people might not understand what happened here. This vehicle actually was carrying a 6x6 Jeep and had the Jeep loaded way too high up on the wedge trailer, causing it to become top heavy and rolling over at an intersection. Now, the way to correct this would have been to load that Jeep all the way at the rear of the vehicle, which with the length of that vehicle would have made it centered over the axles.